What is the matter? Why are you? I've been searching for you all over the place. Eh?
Alas, nothing, nothing. Even this afternoon, no food. Even this morning, we all drank garri in this
house. Okay. It's okay. You are always full of murmuring. You do the momo jare. Every day, murmuring and complaining. Don't you know, as Christians, murmuring is not good? Don't you know that? Now, me go still tell you. It's not good to murmur. No wonder I've been searching for you all over the place. I never knew you were at the backyard murmuring over your predicaments or over the issues we are passing through in this house. Now, let me tell you something that you need to know. Murmuring can cause setback. You don't know that? Murmuring can hinder your blessings. Murmuring. Okay, let me make a very good example for you. You remember the children of Israelites? Thank you. They were destined to take the journey for how many days? 40 days. But 40 days lasted them 40 years. Why? Because of murmuring. So murmuring can keep you longer than you expect in life. In the course of destiny or in the journey of destiny, murmuring can delay you. Murmuring can cause you whatever that will even increase your movement in life. So please, and please, and please again, and please again, don't ever and ever murmur, because murmuring can hinder you or stop you from where you want to go in life. Exactly. So please, I don't want to ever see you murmuring again. Oh yeah, stand up. Let's go inside. I was searching for you all over the place. I never knew you were here. Murmuring. Go inside. Let me carry this injury. Oh, hey, cool man. Well, I can still carry it. Wow. Yeah, murmuring. What I'm looking for you inside. Oh.